Hello dear children, welcome to today's EVS class. In the previous class, we started new topic, clothes we wear, isn't it? In this topic, we learned about what are clothes made of. The clothes are mainly made of fibers. The fibers are two types, natural fibers and human-made fibers, isn't it? Natural fibers are cotton, linen, wool, silk, rubber and jute. These are all called natural fibers. What is the meaning of natural fibers? Natural fibers means the fibers available in the nature like plants and animals. The fibers we obtained from the plants and animals. These are called natural fibers. The natural fibers are cotton, linen, wool, silk, rubber and jute, isn't it? These are all natural fibers I explained in the previous class, isn't it? Okay children, today we are going to learn about human made fibers. This is also known as synthetic fibers. This is also called synthetic fibers or artificial fibers. These human made fibers are made of chemical substances. Got it children? Human made fibers are made up of chemicals substances. The human made fibers are rayon, viscose, acrylic, nylon and polyester. I repeat once again, human made fibers are rayon, viscose, acrylic, nylon and polyester. These are all known as human made fibers. Got it? And what are the clothes prepared from this human made fibers? Let me see. First one, rayon and viscose are used for shirts, dresses and linings. Rayon and viscose are used for shirts, making shirts, dresses and linings. Got it? Next, acrylic. Acrylic used for make jumpers, fleece jackets and blankets. Next, nylon. Nylon is used for sportswear, fleece jacket and socks. Got it children? Nylon is used for sportswear and fleece jacket. Fleece jacket means woolen jacket, like woolen, and socks. Next, polyester. Polyester is used for raincoats, fleece jackets, nightwear and working clothes. Got it children? These are all known as human made fibers. Next, we are going to learn about taking care of our clothes. Taking care of our clothes is very important. You know, if we keep our clothes in good way, it may long last, isn't it? So taking care is very important. Let me see here. We must take good care of our clothes. Good care makes our clothes last longer. Isn't it children? Good care make our clothes last longer. What are the steps we take? Let me see. First one, we must wash our clothes regularly. What we wear the clothes, washing is very important, isn't it? We wash it regularly. Next one. Some materials are very soft and delicate. They cannot wash it in the washing machine and must be dry cleaned. You know children, some cloths are very soft and very delicate also. We cannot wash it in normal wash or washing machine. So what we can do, we must be dry cleaned. Got it? ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ನಾವು ಡ್ರೈ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ, ಅದು ತುಂಬಾ ಡೆಲಿಕೇಟ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಆರ್ಡಿನರಿ ವಾಶ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬರಲ್ಲ, ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅದನ್ನ ಡ್ರೈ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಓಕೆ. ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಬೈ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಕಮ್ ವಿತ್ ವಾಷಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್, ಫಾಲೋ ಸಚ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್. Sometimes we buy some clothes from market or shop, isn't it? There may be a washing instruction is given, so we must follow such instruction is better. Got it, children? Washing instruction. Kelvon clothes jothe washing instruction gali irutte. ಅಂತ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್? ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ನೀಟ್ಲಿ ಫೋಲ್ಡ್ ದಿ ವಾಶ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್, ಪುಟ್ ದೆಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕಬೋರ್ಡ್. ಯು ನೋ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ವಾಷಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್, ಬಿಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಪುಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕಬೋರ್ಡ್, ನೀಟ್ಲಿ ಫೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. We neatly fold the washed clothes and put them properly in the cupboard. Got it? Okay. We must carefully iron clothes. What we do? We must carefully iron the clothes. Got it? Okay, children. Clothes and seasons. Now we go to clothes and seasons. We wear clothes made of cotton and linen in summer. Cotton and linen cloths allow air to pass through and keep us cool. Dear children, we wear clothes according to the season, isn't it? We cannot wear the clothes, same type of clothes throughout the year, isn't it? We wear the clothes according to the season and according to the occasion, isn't it? In summer, what we wear? Summer is very hot, you know. So we wear light cotton or linen clothes because it keep us cool. Linen and cotton clothes are keep us cool. So in summer day, in summer season, we wear which clothes? We wear cotton, light cotton and linen clothes. Got it? Did you know, children? Linen is one of the oldest fiber used by humans. Linen is the oldest fibers. Got it? Okay, next. We wear woolen clothes in winter. People knit woolen cloths by hand. They are also made in factories. Woolen and silk cloths keep us warm by trapping our body heat. In the winter season, there is very cold. Winter season is very cold. You know it, isn't it? We wear cap, sweaters, jackets, socks and gloves, isn't it? Is not it? These are all cloths made up of what? Woolen cloths. So, in the winter season, we wear woolen cloths because it keep us warm. Woolen cloths keep us warm. So, we wear woolen cloths. Woolen are knit in the hand. See here. A woman is knitting the sweater here, isn't it? And it is made in factories also. Got it? Okay, children. Next, in the rain season, we wear rubber or plastic raincoats over our clothes. Water does not get through these waterproof raincoats. These cloths keep us dry. in rainy season. When in rainy season, when we are going to outside, we wear raincoats, isn't it? Raincoats. Raincoats are made up of rubber and plastic, isn't it? We wear rubber or plastic raincoats because this rubber and plastics are waterproof. It keeps us dry, so we wear raincoats and we carry umbrella, isn't it? Okay, children. Next, here is given an activity for you. Look at this picture of clothes. Write the season in which you would wear them. Take the help of the words given in the help box. Here is given some clothes. This is help box. Summer, winter and rainy. Isn't it? This one. What is this? This is raincoat, you know. When we wear the raincoat, yes children, we wear rainy season, we wear raincoat, isn't it? Next, this one, t-shirt. T-shirt we wear in summer. So, you write here, summer. Got it? Next, coat. Coat we wear in winter season, isn't it? So, write here, winter. Next, what is this? This is called gumboot. We wear it in rainy season because it keep our feet dry. So, we wear gumboot in rainy season. Right here, rainy. Okay. Shorts. Shorts we wear summer season, isn't it? Shorts we wear in summer season. Right here, summer. Next, sweater. It is sweater, isn't it? When we wear sweater, yes children, we wear sweater in winter season. Winter season, right here, winter. Got it, children? Okay, children, this lesson is completed here. I hope all of you understood nicely. Okay, children, this exercise work I will send through WhatsApp. Okay.